Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. It's PkGam here, bringing you to the very spooky swamp. This is kind of a spooky area, so I'm frightened. I'm wetting my pants right now, and what the- Oh god, no! No, it's the worst thing ever! No, it's the poison swamp. Oh, he curses the name of Vati. But I think I would prefer Vati over Kirpora Garbora here. So, oh no, just the monsters and the weeds and oh, it's just horrible. And let's try not to drown in the poison swamp. Let's see what it looks like. I just wanted to see that for the heck of it. It's like a very fast quicksand, so to speak. Okay, so I drowned in the poison swamp once, and this video is only like a minute in, but that's okay. I'm gonna grab this force gem just because I can, even though it's not... It makes it look like it's risky, but it's not risky at all because there's that little path there. Oh my god. Are you going to start throwing bombs? Yes, you are. Pooper scoopers. I see that cave over there, but I would like to cut my way through there first. Yeah. And I'm safe. Okay, so there's a bomb flower I'm going to have to use. That's over here. Oops. I grabbed that. And I'm gonna get the treasure that's in that cave there, just because I know it's there. And I'm gonna bomb the other wall over there as soon as that bomb explodes, and I'm gonna leave quickly. And the screen is distorted, but that's awesome. And wait, that didn't lead me to the treasure chest room? What the poop? I would like to see what's in that. Oh, I can't go outside just yet. Wait for it. I guess the cave out over to the left side is a bomb area? Or something. I guess we shall soon see. Oh, I see the other bombable wall. You're gonna get thrown over there. You explode before the big bomb, please. Thank you. And now I'll grab the treasure chest while the other bomb explodes. Awesome. 200 force gems. They'll come in handy. Go boom. Thank you. And now I'm gonna go up this cave, which I think is the correct path. I don't know why there's a bomb, a bomb flower in there. It doesn't make much sense, in my opinion, because... Oh, there's even another bomb over here, so that really doesn't make much sense. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some... Oh, I see. There's a bombable wall on the other screen. So I'm gonna take this out this cave and bomb this wall. I see what you're doing there. You want me to keep bombing walls, don't you? This probably doesn't take me outside the cave. Okay. There's a lot of ladders. There appears to be a feather, which I definitely could use. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay, I can slam downwards with the sword. And he's gonna throw another bomb. If I go out this way, okay. I gotta wait for it, and then I gotta jump for it! Across the poisonous swamp of death. Which only takes like a half a heart away each time you fall in anyway, so... It's not really that dangerous whatsoever, especially when you can just jump right over it. You can throw links over two squares, and you can jump over three squares. So that was, like, easy as pie. Easy as cake. Easy as a tort. Easy as lamb chops. I don't know why I keep saying easy puns or whatever, or easy whatever, I don't know. I'm just trying to be random here for no reason whatsoever, because that's the whole point of random. And killing bats, too, is also part of being random. Or for your own safety, that works, too. But I suppose if you're doing them for your own safety, it's not exactly random. So, okay, what do I need over here? Oh, four feathers. I guess that's just to make sure you don't run out or something, even though you had to get here, you know, with the feather to begin with. And I bet you those are going to sink if I stood on them for too long. Okay. A vulture. Oops. I'm going to kill you, vulture dude. Nothing under there. Okay. Well, that gave me something by destroying all of them, so I'm not going to complain. And I see there is a secret passageway hidden beneath this rock. And slam down. Oh, did I want to go down that far? I was probably forced to go that far. I don't think I can stop my mid-air slam. So, wah! Let's see. What is over here? For the heck of it. And can I slam? There we go. Yeah, I can take it. I bet you those will come in handy for later stages. Because as you noticed, I nearly died on the last stage. Because of that enemy rush there. Oh, it takes me up to the side of the screen here. Okay. So, what am I supposed to do here? I see there's moving lily pads there. I know I can jump across there, but I'm just, like, looking ahead just to make sure that I'm not going to kill myself. And, it was kind of slimy. And wait, it was just slimy and you survived it too? Well, I guess that poisonous swamp isn't that dangerous whatsoever. And it evidently... Oh, man, I really want that force gem when it turns purple. Ooh, it doesn't turn purple very much. I'll just completely avoid it whatsoever. Well, whatever. No, I don't think so, Mr. Vulture. I don't think so. And walk over here. That's just gonna float away. Oh, why did I try and walk across that? That was just plain stupid. And okay, I'm just gonna do it safely. I'm just gonna avoid that. Oh my god! Attack of... Wait, actually, they're all firing in sequence. Hey, my shield should have shielded me from that. You know, the arrows? If you have your shields pointed forward, they should shield you from arrows. So that was kind of weird. And I killed all the little guys, or at least I should say the majority of the little guys. There we go. Now I killed all the little guys and the big guy. And I got a force gem for my troubles. This game rewards you for killing. So this is probably going to be attacked by Jack Thompson in the near future, if he possibly could. I just had to make that reference. Okay, so go through here and that. Wait, what? Oh, I see. You guys are making the. Wait, can I like? No. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Can I like kick you with the sword? No. Okay, what if I stand on you like that and you? Oh, I get it. I get it. Okay. Push, jump me up. Whee! There we go. And... Oh, I mistimed that. I threw myself right into the goop. Right into the sloop, the sludge, the poop. And I mistimed it again, dang it. Okay, wait for it. Oh, come on! Would you please throw me upwards? Thank you very much. Okay. I thought I'd never get across that. Jeez. From the looks of it, I'll have to be going back eventually. So, I'll probably still need my feather. What am I supposed to do here? What's in here? There's a switch. Something tells me I'm gonna have to do one of these dealios. And just, like take one link at a time. Yeah, across here. Ah, I sunk. This one's safe to jump, or I should say, these are safe to jump across normally. So let's use this one to get across the gap. There we go. And let's see if there's a switch here. Yes, there is. That makes another lily pad appear. That probably means that I can jump across to that lily pad. Oh, I made it. Yeah, baby. And there's the other switch, or I should say the final switch. I'm just gonna take Blue Link over there and call him all over once I get over there. If you... Oh, shoot! That sucks. I have to jump through these all... Boopers! I've jumped over these all over again. So, let's just get this over with. And there we go. What's this do? I don't know what that switch does there, but I'm taking Blue Link over here. Safely getting that force gem and calling everyone over, leaving this horrible area. Okay, and I bet you I need the hammer for those to solve ye old puzzle. I bet you I can. No, I can't. So that means this puzzle is unsolvable from this side. So let's take the long way around and hop across the lily pads. I have no idea how these lily pads are supported by Link's weight, but you cannot question the game logic. And you can also blow up this wall. And it appears that we're going into a graveyard kind of area soon, and that's going to be very spooky. And I have to take another bomb in there, don't I? I noticed that there was a heart that came out of that pot, which I'll definitely want if it's still there. And yes, it is. Blow up, thank you. And do I want to go to that graveyard area yet? My instinct tells me to go check out that treasure chest! Yeah! Let's see what's over here. Will there be something that I will like? There's a heart container and there is a green force gem, so I guess that qualifies as something that I'll like. because I do need them for my survival and to finish the stage. Unless I want to reset the stage from the beginning. Ah, poopers! The other links pulled me in. Well, whatever, I'm safe now. And across, and into the cave, and up the ladder, and this will probably take me... Oh, it doesn't. I was going to say it'll take me up to that hole in the upper left corner, but I bet you that ladder over there is going to... There appears to be nothing up there. I thought there was going to be something up there because I seen that there was, like, a little alcove up there. I just wanted to make sure, like, to hint myself for the future if there's, like, a possible way to come back here. Because this looks like a one-way path, honestly. Okay, so we're in the graveyard area. I can push the gravestones, of course. Why couldn't I push the gravestones? There's some poles. You can always push the gravestones in Zelda games, I swear. It's like, desecrating people's graves is a part of the game, and Link, has no trouble with that whatsoever, and I gotta watch for the rocks that pop out of the ground when I push the wrong ones forward or something. There's a hole here. Okay, there's some bows there. What? How the heck? Okay, what if I, like... Oh, that failed. I didn't think that would work because you do that downward slash attack in midair. So I just thought I would try it for the heck of it. What is in the other graves? Oh boy. I gotta remember that it's... It's the second one from the right on the bottom row that has that hole there. I must remember that. What the heck is that? I'm going inside this cave. It's getting kind of scary. Damage is reduced by half. That's awesome. More force gems. That's also awesome, but not quite as awesome. But they are the star bits of this Zelda game, so I guess I'm not complaining. Do those bats? Yes, they do hurt. Of course. They make me lose force gems too. Dang it. Okay, so you circle around me like that. I just want to get this pattern down here. Yeah, I don't think I can hit him with my sword right now. So I'm just gonna play it safe and just, like, shimmy on across the screen like this.